Hey guys, welcome to part 3 of Sleeping Dogs. We're back in, and we are in our apartment here, and basically what we're going to do is go downstairs and get out of here, see if we got any missions or anything we can do. It appears we have some icons on our map that we can go do.
Listening.
Health shrines, that's pretty cool. Alright, there's a guy over here with a,
You have a car in here?
Ah, cool, we get a bike, we can finally get to, drive something, let's go.
Here.
See how we get, see if we have a map. Map. We have a blue and a green. We'll go to the green. Alright, we got a waypoint. Let's drive this baby, see how it is.
Oh!
Willie!
Wait, you okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, it's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pull up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level London looking after it. If we boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
All right, appears we're gonna go beat some bitches' asses.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh yeah?
What do you think of Chiu Mei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship.
What?
Wouldn't really work with my life right now.
Sure. I could have swore there was nobody on that bike.
You're one of a kind, Jack.
That's messed up.
What's all the crap in the back?
The haul from my last score, baby.
Haul? What haul?
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
All right.
Come and get me.
Yeah. Who wants to ask me first? Let's go. Oh shit.
Come on,
Yeah, fuck you. Oh shit.
Go man up! Go man up!
This fucking.
Get him! That's right!
Come here, bitch. Oh, fuck. Get your ass. Sit the fuck down. There we go. Aw, oh, great. More guys. Crowbar. Just awesome. Awesome.
There's more of them!
Let me see something real fast. I wanna see. I'm not sure. That's not what I want. Here we go. Controller layout. Is there a way to pick up a weapon? Right bumper. Okay, so if we get this guy to drop his wrench, I think we can pick it up.
How you like that, huh? How you like that?
Come on, bitch. What? I'm gonna take a run for a second, guys. I'll be right back.
Wait, you are hardcore. You beat those guys like it was nothing. Watch, you should be in the warehouse, man.
Beat the fuck out of them. Now we got their knife. That's good.
Shit, you're taking off
good. Fuck,
go,
let's go,
go
get
him. Man.
Why you going, bitches? See how good our driving skills are in a car.
Whoa!
Tight.
Don't let him get away, man!
Press X in the direction around, bitch. Okay. Gotta catch him first. This car can't go any faster, it's a damn van!
Driving away,
bitch. Get out of here.
I thought you said this is gonna be easy.
Nothing's ever easy, way. Come on, how fast is their damn?
Hurry up,
I mean,
man,
it's driving
game.
A shitty PT Cruiser. It can't be that bad.
Almost got them. Oh.
Come on, Van.
Oh, shit. Run him off the road. Again, hit him, man.
We don't have much acceleration here, sadly.
Grab him! Take out his car! Whoa! We did it, man! We did it! Hang on, I'll go get the watches!
Alright.
Wait! We got him! The true 都是在想要放弃坏事去之前。Damn, that was crazy, man! We did it! Holy shit! We did it! Check it out! It's Randy Cambria!
That was our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches?
What?
What do you mean cheat?
Jackie, he's a fake as fuck.
Holy shit, Tylo, and the cops drive. Wait, drive.
Oh, fuck. That shit's great. I don't know.
Where'd they come from?
What's that icon stand for? I wanna know. Massage parlor. Ooh, okay. Touchy, touchy. Get the fuck out of here!
Oh shit!
Aw, shit. Be jumping and shit. Be jumping and
then
shit.
Then why can't they just leave us alone? Whoa!
This is why you don't drive a van. Cause it's too damn slow.
You lost them, right?
We're just gonna go straight. Oh! Get the D! Get the D!
We lost them!
I think that's it.
Yeah, they're gone. We're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. These cops suck!
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole, punk guy. But he has friends in high places.
Yeah, he's a piece of shit. Don't be afraid of him.
Man, wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen, Jack, comes a time you gotta stand up to guys like that no matter who's backing them. What caused the bad blood?
I know. They used to be tight, though. Hard to believe Dog Eyes would turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit, even when we were kids. Where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take it from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
Oh, man. I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right. Your deal.
Hey, wait. You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great. I finally hit the big time.
Let's upgrade some of our stuff here. All right. So it looks like I'm gonna cut off this part right here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys soon in part 4. Take it easy.